So after absorption, small molecules are further broken down and oxidized into carbon dioxide. In this process, NADH and FADH2 are generated. And NADH stands for nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, and FADH2 stands for flavin adenine dinucleotide. So this process is called secondary metabolism or intermediary metabolism.